Drakensberg's a juicy wreck, all right. X-style frigate, don't you know? Bet it's stuffed with tech I could half-inch pinch. The bosun and skipper have been good at keeping me out. But now you're here, that's about to change. Drakensberg, X-style warship and all that, crashed before the crackling, is what they say. Now a bunch of ripe-smelling scavs live there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
Hard work is good. No, it's not.
Hmm.
see.
Won't tear you to pieces. What do you say? Ha! Called it, didn't I?
Great. Wonderful.
Glad you asked. The bridge has a manual override nearby. I'm uploading its location to your Echo.
Is that the squealing little thief Piccolo here? If you're with him, I've got half a mind to let you over here so I can pull your legs off and make you go jogging.
Listen, you and the kids should stay away. That was your one warning. From the reservoirs into the lava. We'll create our own path by cooling it off. This is gonna be ace!
I'm warning you, kid! You and your pet vault hunter. That's your brilliant plan!
Just a bump in the road is all. I do have another bright idea, though.
I think our definitions of bright might be diametrically opposed.
The methane pumping station was shut down after the cracking. Explains why there weren't no methane in the reservoirs. We need to reactivate the pumping station. That'll do the job. And by we, I mean you. Somewhere there. You, that sounded better in your head.
Ha!
heights, are you?
I'm only a little. Deathly, completely afraid of them.
Try looking up top for the valve.
For it.
Ha! After that last lot of losers, you better send someone a bit harder.
Good point. Honey bunches, send our meanest, grisliest men to grind the Vault Hunter to meaty dust.
Was already on it, my love.
Stop giving them good advice.
Soz, got a bit carried away.
That's a fart smell. Crappy loot.
Thank you. Thank you.